Hello my lunatics, and welcome back to Luna Loony Loo. And today we're back on the Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. Got a bit of last part of his quest done last time. We got quite the start of this quest done, and we're going to explore more about this quest. So we've got the Bloody Baron to talk to. I think I'm going to get Roach because take a shortcut in it. But we shall continue our hunt. And hopefully the Baron will give us a bit more insight on what happened. Okay, wrong way. Oh gosh, guys, my that view. It's great. Hang on a minute, I can fast travel here. Might as well do that, save myself some time. Alright, where are we? Here we go, come on. I know what to do. You don't need tutorials. Crow's Perch.
Lightning strike.
Oh, wonder what's going down. Well, I guess there's only one way to find out. I might just run it, there's no point in bringing Roach. It's not really that far to travel, really. Get away. Because you got in my way, so get in my way. Alright. That's the Geralt, run directly into the doors. That's one way to get it open. Here we go.
Oswin? Where's Oswin? Anyone seen him?
Believe I saw him heading to the stable.
What?
Fire. You blind? Nobody willing to put it out?
Ain't that simple. Most are afraid. Baron flies into a rage. He takes no prisoners.
My brother's in the stable. We've got to save him. He'll burn alive. Him and the horses.
Yeah, we'll do it. We'll give it a try.
See what I can do.
Hurry now, quick!
Well, there's no pressure there then. Alright, let's see. Come on, let's go. Alright, I think, so what shouts I need. I was imagining, which one is it? Which one are we? Axie? No. I can't remember which one is now. Where is it? Oh, that one. Okay. Come on, crew. Come on, Geralt. Alright. Okay, let's find a way out then. Where's the exit? Here, maybe? Yeah, here we go.
Don't play me for a fool. You'd been beating them for years. Finally, they'd had enough and fled. Sound about right?
Come on, man. Look, come on, man, Baron. Come on. You gotta do better than that. Oh. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Okay. Okay, time to get serious. Oh gosh. Really go. Always look for an opening.
We need to talk.
Yeah, kind of got a bit too overconfident. Wasn't aware how well he kept himself protected. But no matter.
Sit down. You beat them.
I never laid a finger on Tamara. Not once.
And on Anna.
That's another story. She always knew how to spark my ire.
Your wife? How'd she make you angry? Too much salt in the soup? Socks never darned?
20 years we've known each other. She seen me drunk and sober. She was there to greet me when I returned the victor. She was there to patch me up in defeat. Like no other, she knew where to press, where to pinch, so it would hurt.
You beat her? For that? For criticizing you?
Oh, Witcher, you haven't a clue, have you? Well, perhaps I shall tell you about it one day. One day, but not today.
You knew they had run away from the start.
Yes, I knew.
Why didn't you tell me? Wasted my time.
Say I had. Say I'd said I had troubles. Couldn't control my wife, my daughter. What kind of flaccid prick would you take me for?
Sounds about right. Yeah, I'm gonna go with that one.
Gotta admit, I do think you're a prick. Not because you couldn't control them, but because you drove them away.
What?
Don't play the idiot. You gave them no choice.
Anna and I. It wasn't as it seemed. Seems.
All right, I'm all ears. Tell me what happened. The truth this time.
I'd been soaking myself 3 days straight. Anna came to me, said they were leaving. I begged them to stay. She refused to hear it. I tried to stop her. She wriggled like an eel. We struggled. She fell. Last blasted thing I remember. Woke up in the morn, breeches heavy with my own piss. A large bump on my head. Sadly, they were gone. Know what that's like, Witcher? No. How the fuck could you? I was left with nothing. Nothing! Only the bottle.
Signs of a fight in the room. Hole in the wall, wine all over the landing. Was that you?
Aye. We tussled. She tried to whack me on the noggin with a candlestick, but kept missing. Hit the wall and a pillar instead. I staggered backwards onto the table. Spilled the wine, slipped and tumbled. Anna used that moment to flee. She rushed down the stairs, still clutching that damn candlestick. I caught her on the landing. We fell. I thought I had her. Then she turned and smacked me in the head. I blacked out. Don't know what happened next. When I came to, I was alone.
What happened next?
Next. It only got worse. I awoke at sunset, not knowing how many days had passed. Thought it was all a ploughing, drunken nightmare. Then I went to the bedchamber. But Anna was not there. Instead, there was blood everywhere. I knew she'd miscarried. My breath short, my throat locked. I neared the bed and saw it. It lay there, tiny thing, defenseless, on bloodied sheets, dead.
And it was my doing.
Maybe you're doing, maybe not. But that amulet she wore could be important. Or maybe the fact that she lost it. What did you do with the child?
What was I to do? Took it out and buried it.
Just like that?
Damn you! I gave no thought to a funeral. It was a horror. I wanted it to end. That child had been my dream. I told Anna, the little one, our little one, to make things right. Yet she died before she could be born. Understand, Witcher. My child was dead.
I sympathize. I do.
Thank you. And know that I hope you find your Ciri.
Deal we made means I need to find Tamora and Anna first. Just so happens your unborn daughter might help us do that.
What? How?
Sometimes miscarried fetuses, if they don't get a proper burial, turn into botchlings.
Into fucking what?
Oh gosh.
A cursed creature that draws strength from killing pregnant women. Once it's strong enough, it attacks those who scorned it.
But how? How does it know?
Blood ties. They're a strong bond. A bond I want to use to find your family.
How?
One of two ways. Legends claim you can bury a botchling under the family's threshold, perform a ritual, and turn it into a lubberkin. That's a sort of, hob, a guardian spirit that could lead me to your family.
And the other way?
We kill it and draw some blood. Take that to the Peller and he does the rest.
Do not kill my child. It's suffered enough already. Lift the curse that it may finally rest in peace.
Whatever we do, we gotta find the botchling first.
I'll show you where I buried her, and I'll dig the grave at my threshold.
If it turns out we can't transform the botchling into a lubberkin, they can bury us in it, handy either way. The sooner we resolve this, the better. Best do it tonight, at midnight.
Then wait here with me. Near midnight, I'll take you to where I buried her.
Get word to the common folk. I'll stay in their homes tonight and draw a line of salt outside their doors. And try to sober up.
Do I take a shovel to dig up the grave?
Take it. You'll need it, but not for that.
A lot.
Hey, welcome to the stream. How you doing, Subby?
A bit further. Follow me.
Okay, Baron, lead the way.
I'm okay on Ta'aren, to be honest.
Why would we?
Mistake. Names are powerful.
Oh, that's cool. And how's that going?
Here's the spot.
Here we are.
No idea, just got on.
Okay. Awesome.
Chose a lovely spot.
Damn it, will you relent? I'm plowing now, I've done wrong.
Good. The grave's dug up and empty.
What's that mean?
Botchling's on the prowl.
And here he is.
Look!
I'll save it. Can't bring myself to attack it.
Quick. And if it goes Garrity, it'll bite us in the arse before we
die. Keep screaming and it will turn rabid. It's calm for now.
Bloody hell. What happens when it gets plowing restless?
It'll bite through your jugular, and you'll bleed to death before I can help. Tell me if it starts
raining. I'm gonna be on slurs.
Pick it up. Take it in your arms.
Okay.
Gonna just do random shit, I guess.
Oh yes, go for it. Go for it. Random stuff is always the fun sort of stuff to do in my game.
Back to the fortress.
But yeah, it's been a while since I played much of GTA, but we're totally in player sometime. I still have installed, so I'll have to play at some point. Okay, let's take this little lubricant out of here and do somewhere better. I need to prepare myself for the wraiths. I vaguely remember that bit. There's also I need to bring out, where is it? Quen, just in case. And I need to bring out Axie for the lubricant. Okay, here we go. Come on, Wraith. Come on. Oh, so you're gonna play that game, are we now, huh? I am doing something. It's called Attack and Wraith. Oh gosh. Oh come on, Wraith. Oh no, no, my weapon's broken. That's gonna make things a bit more difficult, but we'll manage. What could go wrong? Come on, come on. Oh, you little bugger. I'll teach you a lesson. Oh. Okay. I am calming it. You calm yourself. Okay, I need to bring Quen back up. Just in case.
But what do you want to do with it?
Me? Nothing. This is your job. Told you, gotta bury it under the threshold. If the tales are true, by tomorrow it'll be a lubricant. From then on, it'll watch over your house and help me find your family.
After this part of the quest, I am going to have to repair my sword. Because broken sword does not end well. I learned that the hard way. Here we go, next set. Geralt, get your sword out. That would be great.
Need to hurry.
On with it.
Come on. Okay. Oh, we are quick. I gotta stick my quick attacks if I want to survive. Come on then. Bring it. Just bring it. Come on. Come on here. Mr. Wraith, I've got a sword of your name on it. I am getting my ass kicked. Oh gosh, I need Quen, Quen. Come on, Quen, come on, come on, Quen. Oh gosh, oh get out. Oh no. I hate Wraiths. Damn it. This will go a lot smoother if my sword wasn't broken. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Come on. Come here. Is that it? Oh, thank goodness for that. Oh my goodness, that was bloody sloppy of me there. Oh gosh, I underestimated them.
No, so think of one. It's important.
It's a girl. What would Anna have named her?
I don't know. Yeah, that's what happened when you haven't been in this game for a while. I've completely forgotten how the game goes in combat, of course.
powers of Earth and Sky. By the powers of Earth and Sky. By the world that was to be your home. By the world that was to be your home. Forgive me, you who came, but who I did not embrace. Forgive me, you who came, but who I did not embrace. I name thee, say her name, and embrace thee as my daughter. I name thee, Daya, and embrace thee as my daughter. Good. Now bury the body.
What now?
In one day's time, Daya should turn into a lubberkin. I'll stay here and wait. You go home.
I'll wait with you.
Out of the question.
But that's my child. The guilt, the responsibility for all this lies with me.
Time for parental impulses? It's long past. Besides, nothing else you can do here.
But...
No buts. Just Witcher's work left to do here. Gotta wait a day and a night for the botchling to turn into a lubberkin. That's it. Go home. And try not to drink yourself stupid again.
Before we do anything else, I got a sword to repair. I'm hoping the blacksmith will have a repair kit. Maybe.
How may I assist you?
By seeing what you have. Not today, Geralt. Now's not the time for Gwent. We've got pressing matters to attend to.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
I do hope he has what I want. Is it? Is that what? Armor? Nope. That's not what I need. Let's take a look. Repair. No, don't need that. I know what to do. I don't need tutorials. Okay, I get the message. Repair. Brilliant. Not too bad. Not too bad. Good. Very good. Farewell.
So long.
That is much better. Right, I need to get back to the burial, meditate, and then we should be good to go. Here we go. Perfect, good as new. Oh, sit. Oh, yeah, sit and wait.
By blood's power, I summon you. With your name, I beseech you. Hear my call and arise, Daya. Lead me to those bound to you by blood.
Okay, lead the way. I'm not going to bother bringing Roach because I don't think it's going to be needed, so yeah. Let's go, Mr. Lubberkin. What's your problem?
This damn fool's a bastard in it.
That's funny, the random stuff the NPCs say.
Fuck. You hear the sergeant take a lash on the back.
Before I get ahead of myself, I should probably get Quen on the go. Just in case, because that's why drown is so gosh. Ooh, come on. You can't touch this, Rana. You can't touch this, can you? No, you cannot. Okay, I'm good to go. Let's see where he wants to take us. Okay, this is where we would have had the first stop. Alright. Witch your senses. Here we go.
Sure wasn't lavender they kept in there. Might be changing around though. Horseshoe. No way a pitch burner could afford a horse.
I think this might be the last clue.
A bracelet. One of them must have dropped it. Both were here. I'm going the right way. Wants to show me something more.
What is that? Huh. I'm a bit unfamiliar with that monster. But we'll leave it. No need to engage if we don't have to. And gun, what do we... Oh no, not these things. These are horrible. Come on. Ew. Because that's why, they blow up on your face. They're a bit like the bombers from Down Lights. Come on, I'm over here. Hello. Bye-bye. Ooh, you brought friends. Time to go boom boom. Oh, okay, you come from the ground, are we, eh? Goodbye. Oh gosh, oh no.
Should examine that horse carcass.
Ooh, monster brain. Yay. I'll just take what I can get. Damn.
What do we have here?
Good question. What do we have here?
Bones have been here a while. Chewed on the saddle. Necrophages will eat anything these days. Giant claws. Wasn't a necrophage made these marks. Horseshoes missing. Is this the animal that lost one in the smokehouse? Head torn clear off. Takes incredible strength. Must have been attacked by a powerful beast. Surprised him. Hope they got away. Trail goes on. Good thing it doesn't end here.
Oh. Damn. Okay, moving on. What's down there? Wolves. Not today, puppy. Not today. Oh gosh, it is that day today, isn't it? That you want to play. Go away, doggy. I don't want to hear you. No, doggy. No. Go away. Go away. I don't want to hear you. Ah, good. We're back down. I don't like attacking wolves. They're too cute. And I'd rather not kill of my own kind.
A fisherman's hat. Seems she wants me to take a closer look.
Who's that? At the room. Go on now.
What you seek here, sir? Our hut's out of the way. Woeful. We has nothing. We knows nothing.
Just need information. Looking for two women, the Bloody Baron's wife and daughter.
Not a soul have been here, sir.
Sure, not even passing through. Daughter's medium height, about 20. Her mother's thin, about 40. Seen them?
That sir came at night, right, Mummy? Quiet, boy.
No longer keeping it a secret now, is it? Now that your boy has given it away.
Where'd the girl go? Your son said enough, no point in playing dumb anymore.
Sorry, sir, but you don't look like one of her father's men.
Because I'm not. I'm looking for Tamara and her mother. I need to know if they're alive and safe.
Tamara is, aye. She's to my brother's place in Oxenford. But Mrs. Anna, that's another type. Though anywhere's better than the crow's perch with the Baron.
Why?
Cause he beat her, sir. Beat Mrs. Anna, I means. Everyone knew, but not a one lifted a finger for to stop it.
What happened to Tamara's mother?
For like this. I was awaiting in the old smokehouse with horses. Cold as hell and so dark, couldn't see past two elves in front of you. Moon had arisen high, and still they hadn't come. Began to fear some demon had snatched them. But finally, they came forth, and we sets off towards the river. Suddenly, out of nowhere, a gale arose. Thought it'd tear my head off. And those damn birds, swarms of them coursing o'er the woods, raising a racket to make your ears bleed. Mrs. Anna screamed, bent over into herself. Tamara knelt down, gripped her arms. But then I saw it. Fiery marks on her hands.
What marks?
These. Well, like burned on with hot iron. On the palms, inside.
Burned? Like a cattle brand?
Aye, though these wasn't black scars scabbed over. They's hot and glowing, as if they burn with raw fire.
Fine. What happened next?
Grew even darker. Seemed someone had put out the stars. Crickets all went silent of a sudden. And then, from the woods, a roar. Broke out in a cold sweat, and before I could catch my breath, a beast jumped out of the woods, big as a barn, with horns and two burning coals for eyes. I thought I was done for. Beast attacked Mrs. Anna's horse, ripped its head off, carried her off into the woods. Our horses, mine and Miss Tamara's, got spooked and tore off willy-nilly. T'was the only reason we escaped. The miss wanted to go back for her mother, but my wife pleaded, said she'd die out there alone. Miss Tamara agreed not to go.
Thanks for your help.
The lady, she'll be all right in the end, won't she?
I'll do what I can to see that she is.
All right, I guess that wraps up that.
So here our paths diverge. Thank you, Dea. Go in peace.
Nice, level 6. Okay, how do I upgrade again? be in character. Yeah, it has been a while since I played this, so I need to familiarize myself with the game again. So, it should be in character. And it is. If I can, I want to try and do up Quen, get as much more stronger, and eventually get the armor bubble that I can use. Can't even use that. Oh, okay. How do I get that? No wonder. Oop, wrong one. Maybe I have to upgrade others first then. What does that do? They look cool. Okay, looks like I can't go ahead yet. Never mind, we'll do other signs then. Okay, well, would you use that one for now? Yeah, can't use that yet. Oh, I get it now. I get it now. One more. So, next level and we'll have it. Perfect, that's what I'm talking about. So, you remember the round shield? That's it. So I should be able to have it next level. Goody goody. Perfect. Got a bit to go, so... I got a fair bit to go. There's no point in going to the Baron yet, so I'm thinking tomorrow. Oh my goodness, that's miles away. But it's okay, we can just take our way there by horse. Nothing like a bit of an adventure. Okay. Okie dokie, time to go.
Go.
Okay.
Go.
I'm gonna avoid any hostiles as much as possible. Well, like at least we can take in the view while we can on our little travel journey to I think it's called Oxenfurt. That's how you pronounce it. Charming. Come on, horsey. Bring up your stamina. Okay, here we go. Oh. I've got this trouble here. I am not gonna deal with that. I am not dealing with that today. It can wait. Oh no 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 no, go 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 go, come on Roach, come on. Oh my gosh, oh, I sheer panic then because it got in the way. My goodness, monster after monster after monster. No, ghoul, leave me alone. Oh gosh, really? Bandits? Nah, mate. I'm not dealing with that today. You can wait. I am taking the most awkward route, as always. Maybe not, actually. This might work. You know what? I'm not gonna bother him taking the bridge because I remember last time I did that, I was stopped by a guard and they requested a pass, which I did not have. So they refused access to for me to go across. So next best scenario, we just swim across. Saves us a lot of time and trouble. Not really too sure how to get past, but I think that's probably something that I would normally get later on in the game, maybe. Nice city. Yay. Nice fast traveling post. Good to know. Okay, where do I place? Just gotta find the right doorway. Here we are.
I'm looking for Tamara, the Bloody Baron's daughter. Your brother said I'd find her here.
Vojtek sent you, sir.
How else would I know she was here?
Wait a moment. I'll fetch her straight away.
Hello, kitty cat.
My father sent you?
Yeah, to see if you're still alive and well. I'm Geralt of Rivia.
I'm quite alive and extraordinarily well, Geralt of Rivia. Better than I've ever been in this rotten life of mine, and now that you've seen me, I bid you farewell.
Wait.
We've nothing more to talk about.
Your father's a vile man. You're angry and bitter. Can't blame you.
Why do you help him then? Why did you take this job?
Because he knows something about someone dear to me. Promised to tell me if I found you and your mother.
Got it. A bit of blackmail. Just his style. Well, now you've found me, you can tell him I'm alive and I'm never coming back.
Vojtek claims your mother had strange marks on her hands and that a monster dragged her into the woods. That true?
We were riding towards the river. Suddenly, Mum cried out, bent over, almost fell off her horse. I rode up to her and saw something strange. Her hands were on fire. And then that creature leapt from the woods. I don't know what it was, but it roared so fierce my nose bled. I saw it topple trees. I've never been so scared in my life. And that thing grabbed my mum and disappeared into the woods. I wanted to turn back, go after them, but the horses panicked. Now I don't even know if she's alive.
What will you do now?
Find my mum.
You realize that might not be that easy.
Don't worry, I'm not daft enough to believe I can do it alone. I've got some new friends now. Powerful friends. They'll help me.
Who are these friends, if it's not a secret?
No secret. Heard of the Church of the Eternal Fire? A priest helped me contact the Redanian witch hunters. Righteous, brave men. They'll help me.
What about your father?
Who? Oh, him. I don't care. I won't go back to him. That bit of my life? Forgotten it already.
Well, well. A witcher. Never thought the Baron would stoop to hiring a monster slayer. though I hear you're good at tracking things down.
Desperate fathers have been known to do a lot to find their daughters.
Unexpected from a Witcher. I thought your mutations cleansed you of humanity, stripped you of emotions.
You don't need mutations to strip men of their humanity. I've seen plenty of examples. Glad you know who I am. Haven't introduced yourself, though.
Graden, witch hunter in the service of His Royal Majesty Radovid of Redania. I'm certain you've heard of us.
Rings a bell.
If the Bloody Baron sent you to fetch his daughter, you'd best face it. You will fail in your task.
I appreciate your concern, but I don't need it. As for Tamara, she can make her own decisions.
Noble of you. A killer for hire abandoning his bounty for the good of another. The hunters and the Church of the Eternal Fire thank you.
Where are you going to take her?
Tamara must rest. She's had a harrowing experience. When the warmth of the Eternal Fire has restored her strength, we shall see about finding her mother.
Hope you know what you're getting into.
I've never been more certain. The Eternal Fire is the best thing that could happen to me.
In that case, good luck.
Thank you for respecting my choice. Farewell.
And I guess that wraps up that. Might as well go back to the Baron then. You see, the good thing about being here, I can fast travel again. So that saves me a lot of time. Where I can find it. Where did I see it? If I end up... Oh, there we go. There we go. Saves me a lot of time. Here we are. Back to Crow's Perch. Where are we? Wow, I really did travel quite a bit. It's such a shame that it's not actually at, you know, the place. I've got to still make my way there either way. Well, at least the castle looks a bit more normal compared to last time when we arrived here. Get out of the way. It's always raining. Where's the sunlight? Where's the sun? Okay, we're fine here. Oh.
Remember me?
Stable Hand pulled you out of the fire.
We'll never forget that. Here. I'm grateful.
Ah, that was great. I completely forgot about that. Yeah. That's cool. But before we speak to the Baron, I'm going to finish this chapter here for today. Interesting story. Can't wait to play more. But if you enjoyed this video, please do leave a follow on Twitch, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and also check out my Facebook page under Luna Looney Loo to see what I'm streaming throughout the week. Thank you for watching. And I shall hopefully see you all on the next video.